Hello everyone, we'll be looking at the Data Export plugin of Fedina today. Data Export plugin is used when you want to take backup of data from Fedina. That backup can be taken in the form of Excel sheets or XML format. To access Data Export, we have to go to Data and Reports, and here we have Data Exports. And we can create a new Excel sheet or XML file by selecting the format here. So these are the two formats that are available. And these are the exports which are possible. So I can take attendance records backup, batch details backup, book details backup, configuration, course, employee details, exam details, financial related details, hostel related details, payroll student related details, and so on. So all these backups are possible. For example, if I want to take student data, I'll be selecting this. And I'll be selecting the format that I want the backup in, and I can export it. Now please note that the export that you're doing for student here in this case, the next available export of the same model, which means that I can again export the student data only after 30 days. So the export option of this model, which is student, will be available only after the period of 30 days. Which means that you can take backup of a particular model here once in 30 days only. So here I'll be selecting student and I'll be clicking on export, and I'll be able to take the backup of it. So it'll be a scheduled job, which means it is going to take around 30 seconds to 1 minute to actually be able to download this file. So just give it some time and we'll be able to see the Excel sheet available here, and the same can be downloaded, and we'll have all the data that I've put related to the student in Fedina in the form of Excel sheet. So here we can see that the status of this job is running and it is completed now. So I can take the download the file. So that was for student. And the date was for today. So here we'll be able to download this file. It'll appear as coming here. So you can see it is appearing here. And I can download the file. And opening this file will show me all the data that I have put in Fedina related to the student. So this is the data you can see. So these are all the students that I have, and this is the data that is related to the student. So in this way, we can take backup of other models as well, but just remember that this option has to be used once in 30 days. So this is about Data Export plugin of Fedina. Be tuned in for more videos.